This is how modern city planning has evolved. It's based on ideology, not on best practice. They are too afraid to look to the past to learn how to create beautiful streets and good city planning. So they always try to reinvent the wheel. So this is very typical how we try to paint the pig. Dysfunctional modernist areas reinvigorate them, but it fails every time.